Okay, come here. I have a question. Hypothetical question. Come here. Okay, if we got divorced, what's the first thing that you would do?
Be happy. No, but listen. Cause like, I got a good one for a good answer. Because when you're pursuing, you know, your world, the woman of your life, that's the happiest. When you're chasing just such a, because you're my world. So I would be happy because I would be trying to captivate you into loving me again.
You are so manipulative.